Hello Ramblers! So it's been a while since anybody made a video on this channel, so I thought I'd go ahead and do that. Last time Vinny asked us to check in during the holidays, and well, it's still technically the holidays for me because I'm still at home and not at the ranch, so yeah, the holidays were good for me. They were normal. Spent Christmas with my family. My aunt and uncle came down from South Dakota and spent New Year's with us, which was a lot of fun. I got to see a lot of friends, including college friends and internet friends, and so it was just a really lovely break. I also finished editing a novel. Some cool gifts I got, since we talked about this last year. I got this Nook new e-reader, because my old one was kind of dying, but this one is lovely. I love it. It's nice and small and stuff. And I also got all 7 seasons of Buffy the Vampire Slayer, which is, in my opinion, the best show ever created by mankind. And, what else did I get? Well, I got this bathrobe, which I'm wearing. It's very warm. It doesn't really work in Florida, but it should do well in Arkansas. I was going to go ahead and suggest a new topic, and that's going to be the Myers-Briggs personality test. I already took it, and I got INFP, which is what I always get whenever I take it. I'm very consistent that way, and I'll talk about that in my next video. But if I'll link to you the test that I took in the doobly-doo, so you can go and take it, and we can all take the same test. So yeah, you guys will see me in 2 weeks or so, and hopefully I'll see videos from you talking about your Myers-Briggs personality type soon. Bye!